I was in LA and someone said to me, what else do you have? So my mind obviously went straight away to military, went to action, went to sci-fi, went to aliens. It's a great movie for me. You've got the spectacle. I'm a huge fan of action movies. I make no apologies about that. Spectacle. If you're going to see a movie in the cinema, I always love it to be a big action set piece or something that grabs me and holds me until the end. And then you've got the characters. Because if you have weak characters or a weak storyline, really, then there's no point doing it.
If you're watching, I guess it's important to document the end of the world. If anyone finds this, we really tried.
Another thing that I really like about films, the films I like, is latching onto the heroics or the characters, whether it's a hero or a villain, an anti-hero or a hero, it's all about the characters. And Australian films for a long time, back in the 80s, had heroes, whether it's Crocodile Dundee or Man from Snowy River or Mad Max as an anti-hero. For a long time now, Australian films hasn't really had that.
Shut up, everyone. I could have a worse situation than this. Been married three times.
I would love kids to be able to grow up in Australia and actually have some heroes or heroines to latch onto. So when I'm writing these characters in a huge canvas of a story about alien invasion, my mind does go to, you know, can these characters become ingrained in sort of a sci-fi pop culture-ness that people could go, hey, I want to be Matt Simmons, or I want to be Amelia, and go to these conventions or in the backyard and play dress-ups fighting aliens. Is obviously how much action we have. You look at the trailers, it's a huge amount of action, and the trailers are only a small taste of what's in this movie.
That's right, good. Six. And action!
Get over here, we're gonna get you out! Samuel, get us, go!
One big thing I like to bring to production is practical effects. I try to use as many practical effects as I can because I think there's something, as we all know, real about practical effects. So that was always fun, it's always great for the crew as well to be on set and actually see these real explosions. It's really fun, and again, brings it back down to realistic.
This is a film about family. It's about camaraderie. And it's about the human spirit.
Luke has just he's written such a beautiful piece and laid so much real human truth in with all the other stuff that's going on.
So after all said and done, at the end of the day, after the end of filming this film for a whole year and being involved in it for a long time, we've got great stunts, great practical effects, great visual effects.
Yes, this is an action movie. There's a lot of explosions, which we've all enjoyed doing.
Explosions, aliens, spaceships, human characters we can identify with.
You can see the money, folks, is going to be on the screen.
You can go out there and enjoy the movie.